scared for a second. I thought we were digging my grave. We did. What, you don't like being afraid? It's a dose of your own medicine. What, you don't like hot taste? My therapist told me don't bury my issues, but I'm gonna be honest, man, I'm feeling great.
Okay, I know this is a really bad idea, but I'm already here, so here we fucking go. Rawr. Extreme noses pounces on you. Ooh, you're so warm.
Okay, guys, this challenge, the sexiest teeth brushing video.
I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
Summon,
I'ma do my lama, you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is taking off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a microphone for the audience. I've been the neck is levitating, never fading, and I know the haters are forever waiting.
So my teacher assigns seats today, and she puts my best friend all the way across the room as if we won't find some way to communicate. Like, boo-boo, we got notes, we got sign language, we got Morse code. So don't even try separating us.
I don't need a dime, bitch. I'm still a high roller.
And the past and girls who take their heels off when they're in a rave, I'll step on your big toe just to remind you how to behave. Because you can't do them things, man. How do you think when the race smells frowsy? Because your feet stink.
Is there any TikTokers in Walmart? It's me and my sister, and she's running away from me because I embarrassed her, but we're the only ones here.
What's your name?
Hazel.
And what's your full name?
Hazel Grace Lancaster. Why are you looking at me like that?
Because you're beautiful.
Oh my god.
Baby, you light up my world like nobody else.
Okay, this goes out to my TikTok family. This is hit or miss, attempt number 2. Hit or miss! Oh well. Yikes, I'm getting the fuck out of here.